During the mating season, it's believed macho males would go head-to-head in a battle of the boneheads, smashing into each other with an almighty crash. The bizarre bony plate on their head acted like a giant crash helmet, spreading the impact to take the strain from their brain. But what does this kind of bonkers headbutting power actually look like?